What is happening, ladies and gents? Slimmit here playing some Technomancer. Playing it blind. I put a blindfold on and now we're going to play it. Alright, you know, it's a video game. We're going to play on... what? I don't know. What? Are you serious? I need a good grasp of parry system and a penchant for strategy to play on hard? Well, that means we're going extreme and we're going to lose all the time. Yep, the ultimate challenge. It doesn't get more challenging than this. I think I might play as a stealthy thief, if that's possible. With lots of sneaking and lockpicking, and then come to find out it's really bad to play on hard like that.
There is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water.
And war? War never changes.
We are the forgotten children of Earth, trapped in this red, barren wasteland. Here, hell is not a concept. It's our reality.
I've got to give you the air.
Counts. Then there were the unfortunates.
Trolled.
The full power of the sun's radiation.
Oh, man.
Forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others, the ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells, governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life, under the boot of the Vori. Of course, in despair, there is hope. Some have begun to explore, travel.
I saw that. They were exploring each other's bodies.
Leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics.
Yeah.
We have rulers, a people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser, the inaccessible face of abundance. And finally, there's us, the elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army.
I know it's not, but this guy kind of sounds a little bit like Christian Slater.
We
a little bit.
Are technomancers.
More like sex romancers.
Oh. 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 I'd be like the smallest, sneakiest dude. What does he look like? So sneaky. I kind of like this dude. Yeah. Yeah, I kind of like how they had him. He seemed pretty good.
Oh my.
He kind of looks like a thief. Dude, I don't know why.
Hiding in the shadows.
I don't know. I kind of like their preset. Or this one. Yeah, maybe that one.
Oh. And he looked into the sun and it just fried his hair. All the pigment right out.
Oh my goodness, what is happening? Do you have blue electricity hair? What's going on there?
Oh, back in my day, which was yesterday.
Alright, we're spending a little too much time on this. We'll just go with that. No big deal. Oh, hello.
Ooh, red eyes. Red eyes, red eyes, red eyes. What a treat. We weren't expecting to see you again, so... Spoon...
I'm sorry, what? Remaining points one. What do we got here? Traps and lockpicking. Stealth. Exploration. Contextual crafting actions.
Ah, oh,
dialogue ones too. Oh, I love being able to dialogue my way out of things. Balls. Well, you'd think it'd be better to get loot early, right? Like forever, but you know. I like it. It's put in. Okay. Yes. Okay. What do we got? One more point. We've got strength, agility, power, and constitution. I think we're going with agility. I like it. I'm happy to do it. Let's begin.
Ahoy, Zachariah.
Sky, ahoy, matey.
Wouldn't miss it.
Wait, was he just standing over there stalking me?
Isn't what it, but I remember
he's perving on me?
Things down on my calendar. Although I do sometimes forget where my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
No, I'm good.
He was creeping on me. He was looking at my figure, he just said.
Healthy flush of the skin.
Whoa.
Eye movement. You don't look stressed out. Very well, I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but if I can bother you, just a moment. I recently acquired a batch of materials that can improve your gear. It's not much, but I thought you'd like it. Still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. Means a lot.
Let's make out.
I fear we've dilly-dallied on pleasantries. Your master, Sean, waits for you in the courtyard. So stiff, that one.
Are you talking about yourself being really stiff right now, you creeper?
Spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat. You know, it's not... Just don't be a stranger.
Yeah, he's a creeper.
If you need a pill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always
he wants to give me a handy, he just said. Good disgusting.
Luck, thank you, Scott.
I'm surprised he's not wearing a trench coat. For, you know. All the sneakiness. I'm gonna steal all of the things. There is nothing to steal. God damn it. Hey, can I steal from you? It's no big deal. I mean, we're friends, right? Friends let each other steal from each other. Hello. Not even one thing to steal? Rude. Upgrade your equipment by using workbenches. I refuse. The serrated tanto. Do I actually... Did it start me with materials? I would like to go to the side, please. Thank you. Oh. Interesting. Chance of critical hit. Seems pretty nice. Oh my. We have things already. That doesn't make sense. Oh, they're locked. Alright. So we really only have three things. We've got crit hit. Disrupting, which... quite sure what that does, and just pure damage. Let's go with crit chance. Yep. Followed by also... Wait. What? Okay. I can't put damage into the hilt, is what I'm saying. Gotcha. Okay. Our Larker. Then there was like a gun. Are we gonna use a gun as our secondary? Hello, nail gun. I would like to not put anything in you, apparently. Cause I'm out of electrical bits. I'm not even wearing clothes. I'm naked. Oh. Yep, all out of go juice. Alright, well, looks like you got a knife. No, I don't want that. Please. How do I switch off of stances? I would like the sexy stance. Yes. Yes. I mean, I guess we'll, I'm sure they'll teach us. Or maybe they won't. Also, you probably should put that away. When you're in public, right? There you go. I didn't actually do anything. Whoa. Every time they come around, something new is broken. Is there anything to steal? I fix it. I'm a modern fucking Sisyphus tasked with pissing in the ocean. Don't talk about Sisyphus, okay? Just don't do it. I really want to play all the God of War games again right now for some reason. I think you know why.
Hello?
Turning off the power. Nope. Turning off this trash can. Poor quality leather. Delicious. I'm here for my appointment, bitches. I've changed my mind about doing this, bitches. Seems like it might be kind of painful. Oh, that was right in his butthole.
Oh, shit.
Magics. Unfair.
Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
I of course, know that master. Voice ready, immediately. Matt Mercer?
A little nervous. Normal and expected. That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you
it's
to
gotta
up
be.
And prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique.
McCree?
Prepare yourself.
McCready?
And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will...
His name is Mancer.
Thank you,
Sean Mancer. My name is Mancer. Sean Mancer. Can I steal from you guys? Can I do some push-ups with you? Can I do anything with you? Does no one want to make out? What about you, m'lady? No? Alright. Hello?
Please let me... Hey! Heard from Captain Sean, you're heading out to the station.
Sean Mancer? Yeah, he's a cool guy.
I totally need to train. A bit longer.
I very much need to train. And also look through all of the garbage cans if it's possible.
Holy shit! Who the hell swapped out my soldiers for you shit stains? Get it together!
I did, bam!
Focus!
I apologize! Alright.
You hearing me? You missed?
Time to fight. Oh. Alright. Wait. I'd like to talk to you, Master Connor.
If you would like to practice your technomancy techniques or care to do some staff training, I have time.
I would love to. Another time, Master.
Of course.
But not really.
Keep in mind, a well-trained staff.
I train my staff every night.
And as you know,
twice on Sundays.
How about a little self-defense training?
Oh. No.
Maybe later.
That sounds...
Your call.
That sounds like not what I'm doing.
Want to test your skills with a knife and a gun?
Yes.
Not really in the rule book. So if you do, need to be discreet.
I want to do it now!
Let's do it.
All right.
Discreet is yelling, right? Okay.
Da-da-da-da. Okay.
And do what? Yes, in your guts. Oh, that's not the bad. Which is the... Oh, there it is. Oh, my lords. You're much more aggressive than I thought you were going to be. Oh. He hit me right in the sandwich maker. Ooh, when I dodge. Or when he dodges. Oh. Wait, did I poison him? What the hell just happened? Oh, rust. My bad. In your dome. Yes.
Go again?
Oh. No. get the gist.
Don't underestimate stealth techniques.
Oh, I won't. All right, I guess I have to train in everything just because.
How about a little self-defense training?
Well, not just because.
Sure, why not?
That's your spirit.
That's your spirit. There you go. Eh. I got a shield. Lock on, shield bloke.
I advise you to not try anything.
Are you sure about that? I want to try something.
Like this. Shield Bashood.
Knock your opponent out of the fight. Okay. That just seems mean. Oh man, that's rude.
Care to go again?
No. You got smashed.
Maybe later.
Your call.
It is my call.
If you would like to practice your technomancy.
I would like to use the staff.
To learn with you. Excellent.
Okay. Okay, all right, I got you. Fast attack. Dodging. Hey, come get me. Oh, dodged. Oh. Oh, that one didn't work out so well. Oh, okay.
I did the area attack.
Oh, okay.
Execute him. He was on the ground.
Oh, my bad. I destroyed you violently.
I would like to control my technomancies. Indeed.
Technomancy battles will be used with Talcom. That's not very much advice. Interesting. I have no idea what you just said. Oh. Alright. Oh my. That seems rude. Open that bottom one. Hey, you. I'm sorry. To use arcs, open the active plasma window. Right. Interesting. I would like to assign it. Select it with that. We did. Left trigger and B. Oh. But I don't want to.
I'd advise you to not try that.
That's not what I wanted at all. I wanted to see what other things I had. Nothing at the moment. Alright.
Prepare to fight again.
No, I'm good.
I would love to.
Of course.
I mean, I would not love to. I almost died. Is my health regenerating up there? I can't really tell. Oh, it's electrical. It stays on forever? I don't quite understand. Okay, I want it up there. And what are you? Focus. Sure, just get down there. We got it. We're the best. Look how little XP we got.
Hey, heard from Captain...
Yeah, we've talked about this already.
Yep, already ready.
Get me out of this dump.
Stop right there. We're conducting a search.
Little did they know, I had the drugs on me at the time.
Well, well, what do we have here? Road trash seems
rectally smuggling it.
We don't want your kind around here, Trash. Move your sorry ass out of here.
That guy's dead.
Bleeding from both ends.
I'm sorry. I didn't
ask you speak. Did I? You used this piece of shit. Why would I want to hear what you have to say? Waste this piece.
Please, I can't.
Your mouth and just fucking die! Corpse will feed the rats. At least then you have a purpose.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right?
Alan Manser.
Rogue is a Zach, right? You can dress him up, but...
Are you related to John? Manser?
Zachariah, we're leaving. Certain people are graduating to the rank of officer.
Oh, sick. Father Sunburn, probably, maybe.
It does you well to serve only contempt to one worthy of nothing more. That is good. And with that, we should be off.
Take me with you, Mad Mercer, please.
I love you.
In a completely platonic way. Okay, maybe not entirely platonic. Oh. Follow Master Sean. Look, no!
You're heading for the dome. It was built by the first settlers. A relic itself.
And what's there for us?
According to reports, looters, who in our interest, it would be best to keep out of the dome.
I want to sprint and find goodies. I bought sneakiness for a reason. So I'm going down here. You can't stop me. I'm looting this chest. Oh. Oh, take everything. Go in here.
Go through here.
What if I stealth it? What if I activate stealth? Can I go through then?
Zachariah, do you remember your first lesson?
Don't kill.
Scarcity of life.
Indeed.
What are the three robot laws?
Kill a fellow unfortunate, and in this hell, only the more alone will they become. Disable the looters, but spare their lives.
Oh. No. I refuse. Oh, hello, looters. I protected you. Oh, God. No. Hey. You remember when I said no? Uh-oh. I'm out of ammo.
Tasing in the butthole.
You have knocked an enemy out, but he's not dead. Finish him off. You have to drain him, but remember that life is precious. I'm going to search his bottom. Nothing found. Well, that's just rude. Oh, there we go. I see you suffer from the same Witcher sway movement when looting. It's better, worse? We'll just take it all. Hold on. I'll be right back. Where'd that other guy go? Nothing. You have found a focus injection. To use it, press diddle-diddle-doo. It's weird that it's just a tap. Ooh, traps. And a flashlight? What did they kill? Are there lootable objects? Lootable piles of debris. Sweet, sweet bro. No, we're not going down there. I refuse. You'll never get me to go down there. Not even ever. I'll sneak it.
Hey, you saw me at the last minute.
Excuse me, what hit me? You hit my friend! No! Stab! 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 What are you? Oh my god, the laser storm. I think you got him, Sean.
We encroach our destination.
We do.
Take note that enemy forces lie in wait. There, the rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings.
Okay. I love you still. I found a thing. The full craftsman's shirt. Oh my god. Can I acquire it? Do I have to go to a menu? Yes. No, I don't want quests. I want armors. No. Equipment, yes. Alright, cadet jacket versus probably this one. Oh my god, it requires one agility. Good thing I have one agility. And then we got some shoes. I love shoes. Sure. And no gloves. Sad. This is just telling me that I got good juices. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. It's gotta be something to steal. You know it. Or loot. Okay, they lied to me. They promised me the ability to steal. Can I roll while in? Nope. Nope, nope. I can't. I wanna see if I can get a backstab or something off.
Hi, friend.
Oh, hi. I thought there was maybe an aggro radius. Tased. Double tased. Oh, didn't see that one coming. But if you could bleed to death, that'd be great.
Thanks, friend.
Pilfered. One serum. Alright. We finally get to do it. Everything has led up to this moment. Oh my god. Please be a one-shot execute. Stop the deck! Oh my god! 50%? Okay. It is not a one-shot. Oh my god, yes, we totally got tased. This does not bode well for us. Okay. Looks like we'll be getting some experience down there. Unless Matt Mercer wants to murder them all for me. Please? Oh, level dose. Wait, where'd that body go? There it is. It flew. Wait, what? He didn't have... Okay. Oh, it's not as bad as I thought. Gives you 35% chance to dodge, blows, and shots.
Okay.
I'll take it. I have to start somewhere, and that's where I started. Achievement. It also said that I suck. That's not a very nice achievement. Kind of rude. Oh, right, I can sprint. All right, come back down. Come back down, Matt Mancer. It took me a whole 3 minutes to think of.
Whee!
Sneaky time. Sorry. Damn. So, he didn't like something, but it checkpointed me immediately, so that's good. And I think this guy saw me the moment I dropped down, so that's not very nice. Oh, it's you.
Gathered at the dome's entrance.
I guess that's okay.
But they're not equipped to be more than a nuisance.
Take care nonetheless, Zachariah.
I will.
That guard there, separated from his group. Sneak on him and the battle will be easily won.
Creep on him. I don't swing that way, sir. Well, I do, but... Okay, don't watch me. It's kind of creepy when you, You startled me.
Beep!
Woo! Finish him off. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. We got more people. My bad.
Woo!
I'm sorry. Oh, hey, don't do that. Just, whoa. Please bleed.
Hi there. Hi, boss.
I could have electricity arc. That's true. I probably also could have locked on.
That is also true.
I'm sorry, are you getting tased repeatedly?
You didn't protect me, Mercer. Why?
I should have stolen. Should have stolen from them.
Nothing. They were empty, boss. Please don't punish me. Or do! My ass is yours to command. Gotta check all the cubbyholes.
Got a lot of these weird shells around. Why can't I loot these boxes? Wait, what the hell was the, did it say drop down? Is that what it said? Oh, climb down. It was, like, right over the dude. Like that? Like, on the dude? And I thought it was, like, I could do something from ranged against him? Speaking of ranged, I do have a gun.
Oh god, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. Poisoned. Poisoned.
You like that, huh? Do I have so many gunshots and that's it? Hazed, slapped. Matt, you're getting wrecked. I'm sorry to tell you. You might need to, I don't know, L to P on a harder setting? I don't know. Yeah, there you go. You could have started with that, honestly. I would have allowed it.
Health injection.
Why wouldn't you let me kill one person? So rude. I feel like that's where it's gonna want me to go, so we'll check out their domicile. Excuse me? Oh, my bad. There were people inside. Ha! 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 Whoa! Yep. I'm sorry, you what now? They ran away.
Good call. They'll never know we were here.
Except that we already fought them.
Doo-doo. Bum. Wom-wom. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Gonna stab a bitch. Or not. Don't look at me! No! You son of a bitch.
Whoa now. No. Or yes. Frozen again. It doesn't like something. I'll have to look into this.
Alright, I'm gonna try playing it in windowed mode.
And we'll see if it still crashes. If it doesn't, I'll try it as administrator. All the usual suspects. I've updated my graphics card. I've done some of the things. Looks like I put it back quite a bit, actually, unfortunately. But, you know, we'll see if it works out for us. I'm gonna steal from you. Yoinks. Ha 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 ha. Booyah! And then I stab you in and around your face hole. Yes. Oh. Okay.
Alright, they're dead. And it wasn't even that bad.
Ooh.
Bunch of debris.
All we need is a crafting station. Okay. I will search. Oh. Acquire? Don't put it on immediately, huh? There's nothing there. I think it should put it on immediately. Is that weird? Wait. There we go. Alright. Oh, cool. It puts it on. I like it. You never know sometimes. Ooh. Is there? There is. Good, I can save whenever the hell I want. That is a very big plus in my book. My book is kind of a dream journal. I write about every sexual dream that I mean, what? You know they're gonna move the moment I walk in, right? Or will they? Boop! It's a little best friend's tap. Ow! You were supposed to get stunned. Excuse me? She's just shaking my anes. I've never been so embarrassed in my life at my performance. Well, there was that one time in the bedroom. It was pretty shameful, not gonna lie. It's like 35 seconds, and I was like, well, game over. Alright. What do we got? We've got increase the duration of my poison. Nice. Let's perform another attack more quickly after a gun attack. Ooh. Okay, let's see where this goes. Gun overheats more slowly. Increase the damage of guns. Okay. Oh, roll stabs becoming stronger. That's pretty cool. What's this? Increase the damage. Oh, well, I mean, just straight up increase damage. Yes. I mean, is that really? Did you even need to ask? I mean, honestly, did you? Oh, I may have wanted to go in stealth. Yes, stabby. Whoa, she didn't even dodge it. Oh, it hurts. Just look how freaking dodgy she is. What a scumlord. I'll hit you in the back. I don't care. Yeah, stabbed. You fighting with fists? Double teamed is what I feel like just happened to my insides. Ooh, acquire. Inventory management. Weapons. No item. Wasn't it a gun that I just got? Am I actually crazy? I thought for... Oh, there it is. Okay, alright. It's in the hands, I understand. Also, I'm just doing quick saves right now because of the crashing that I had. Windowed mode seems to be okay at the moment. Like it hasn't, please don't see me. Ha ha ha, sneaky. Crafting table? I'll probably just wait for now, no big deal. But yeah, just saving because it was crashing. And windowed mode seems okay. Although we did play for a good half hour plus on the first go. Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. Mario Kart double shit. We need to get rid of the archer. No. 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 Oh, my dome. We're gonna die on this one. I guarantee it. Okay, one down. The poison, the dagger poison. Please get out of there, thank you. Okay, he's tased. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. It's the quick cuts actually that get me. Poison, please. Thank you, good sir. Ooh. A cleaver. We'll just take it off for now. We'll look at everything later. Unless it's like an immediate every stat up upgrade. I think I'll leave it be. That's gotta be progression. I want more things to loot. Why will you not give me more things to loot? That was where we went. So I guess we've been all of the places. Wait. We haven't been in the building.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
No! Are you Sirius?
Total points remaining. Level 1, level 2, level 3. Holy smokes, there's no way to actually get it now then, huh? Okay. We must be able to come back to this location. Because as far as I can tell, there's no way to actually have... to be that. You would only have one point in, so... Alright, just because it was crashing... Oh. Cutscene, Mr. Mancer.
Is it a lightning bug? Can I put my head inside the crackus?
Oh. Great.
Get to the dome.
Initiating you is the right thing to do.
Don't sass me.
What do you mean? Am I not ready?
Skin him.
No, you're ready, Zachariah. With that, there is no doubt. I worry about you and care for your happiness. Once you become a technomancer, there's no going back.
Is this Red Dead Redemption? What's going on?
From the moment our abilities are brought into the light to the moment the light is snuffed from our eyes, the technomancers are nothing but pawns on a chessboard. We have no free will. Abundance forces its will on us. I think about the future, how hard it will become as the ASC rises in power. Perhaps I'm just being paranoid.
Yeah, perhaps you should stop snuffing, like you said. You must focus on more important disgusting things. Habit you got there.
This door, it is the same as that in our chapel. Accessible only to the combined energies of two technomancers.
Oh, it's like two guys turning the key at the same time to launch nukes.
I got this all by myself, though.
They just double-teamed that door.
Erotic.
And now they're getting inside of it.
Times two erotic.
my god. And now we're going to read together times three erotic. Oh my god. All right, which book? Kama Sutra, is it? No. We better not look at that one. We'll be here all day. There shouldn't be any bad guys in here, right? Because it was locked by Technomancers.
Excuse me?
Bugs.
Exactly, Master is inside the dome.
Knowledge, the very essence of knowledge, even.
I'm sorry, we're on extreme, and these guys only have two hits worth of health. I'll probably get overwhelmed very quickly. Spamming my way downtown, murdering all of the things.
The very presence is a danger to the relics. We seek out their origin. I remember well the first time I came here. I was fascinated. I really thought I was part of an elite. I've become disillusioned since then. If all this knowledge indeed gives us some sort of power, we're still faced with so many obstacles that we can't do anything with it. It's more of a danger for us than a tool.
Did you want to sit on one of these benches and talk for a while? I'll allow it. Here. Nope. I'm sorry. We have to press on. Let's go around. For science, of course. Because there's going to be a chest back here. Oh, I called it. And take everything. But then around the other side, nothing. Ah, I was wrong. There's a dead body. I almost said there would be nothing but, like, a lootable trash can, which is basically a dead body. Hello, what is that? Nothing. Oh, hi there, bugs. May I skin you now? Thanks. I like your low-quality leather. This place has a real problem with bugs, I'm sorry.
Console
kind of gross.
Activate it and heed its words.
Nope.
Will do.
Refuse. Going out the other side. Bye. Have a nice day. Oh, what's this? I'm gonna loot this chair. It's got lights on it like the chest, so I thought maybe. No! I didn't mean to come here. I'm sorry. Just one shot that sucker. Oh, yeah. Oh, studded club. I'll use that for, you know, sexy time later. I know that's your kind of thing, Mr. Mancer. Can I call you Sean? I can't. Oh, okay. Sorry. Are we gonna actually come this way? I feel like we probably are. Chain combo, combo, breaker, breaker, breaker. Ow, you bit me. New skill points. Even if I put it into lockpicking, I couldn't go back to that door if I wanted to. I wonder if that door is accessible only to, like, I don't know, is there, like, stuff carry over into maybe a New Game Plus? And then when you're in here on New Game Plus, you can open that door and find, like, I don't know, I'm just spitballing here. I'm balling spit, which is gross. Alright, I should probably go back to the other place. Yep, definitely should. Yeah, I dodged that spit like a meows. Ow, I didn't dodge that one. Ow! Times two not dodging. I think Sean gave up on me.
like this, he won't do what I say. It's highly inappropriate. He's just going on ahead and doing all this stuff. Excuse me? Please loot the body and stop playing with yourself. We're definitely going to have to come through this. Right after I go touch the console back there in the other room. Can you stop getting your weapon out? It's a little premature for that. Also, I would just like to thank you for not crashing on me yet again. Okay. Another studded club. All right. Interesting. And it kind of did dead end. What if this was all optional and I actually did good? Probably not. I probably have to go to that lookout after I press the button. And then Sean will want to bang because I'm so awesome. And I don't blame him. Oh, hold on. Is this a lootable? It is. Oh my god. I found a thing. A spiked staff. Are you proud of me? Of course not. Wait, what? There's another area over there. Is there a door too? Oh, no, there's not. Okay. All right, I'll press the button.
Accessing data.
Witness registration, March 17th, 2076. Subject 12. The subject appears acclimatized, pulse elevated but steady, unaffected by any visible health concerns. James, how do you feel?
Great! So alive! My heart's racing and I feel like I can take on the world.
And then he explodes.
It's a bit overwhelming.
Subject's self-report is consistent and substantiated with our measurements of him and other subjects, all of whom produce EEGs indicating activity levels acutely higher than any ever associated with a human nut subject.
Holy balls.
The only adverse side effect, it appears, the near tenfold increase in corporeal and cerebral electricity. Dangerous levels that will necessitate the urgent invention of a device capable of evacuating such surplus in order to avoid something.
Also evacuating its bowels.
This man talking about technomancy, about mutations.
They're space witchers.
And yet it still might be so. This recording dates to the first settlers. Speaks of the first technomancers. Shocking, perhaps. Where did you think our abilities came from? A divine power?
I thought it was just a side effect from inbreeding.
I don't, but we have no physical signs of mutation, and I don't know any mutant that has our gifts.
And why should any of those things matter? Might not our mutation simply be of a different form? This brings us to the most important point. What you have seen unifies us, unifies the Technomancers. This secret must be kept from all other humans. If this information was discovered by, say, the ASC, we would become nothing but slaves. Our situation is already incredibly undesirable. We are not only isolated.
You're incredibly undesirable. I'm just joking.
Take a walk.
I want you now.
In the slums one day. That is what our lives could have been. Don't be dismayed. I have been through this as well. So have all the other Technomancer officers in abundance. Knowledge of this revelation makes you one of us now.
One of us. One of us.
But now is time to deal with the creatures infesting the dome.
Okay.
It would be a real shame if the installations
I've killed them all.
We will no longer be able to hold initiation trials here.
Yes. Yes, of course, Master. I haven't found an opening yet, so they must have reached lower in the dome.
Then that's where we must go.
Oh my god. I have done the thing you required.
These creatures. At the base of the dome, you will find their entry point.
Oh, okay. Can I loot these? They have
I'm on it.
Lights on them. No. Okay. I have a new level. All right. Increase the chance to critical hit. I like that. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then agility level 2, chance great with weapons. But I can increase my max load, guys. No. Fluid regen. you know what I'm thinking. Disgusting. Drops my crit hit chance, though. I'm gonna leave it for now. Are you coming, Master Witcher? Sir? Okay. You just wait there. I guess. See if it activates when we get up here. Or if I broke the game's programming because I murdered all the things already. Alright, jump. Okay, don't jump. Alright, we broke the game. Hooray! What was I supposed to do? Not break the game, for starters? Find out what's behind the Sandhopper invasion. Why did I get my weapon out? Okay. No, he's angry at something. He's getting. Oh, no, no, yeah, oh. Nope. Nope, he's over it. Doesn't want any. Oh, this is new and exciting.
Hi, boys.
Just rolling, just in case I get spit upon. Can I poison a poison spitter? Ew. It had diarrhea when it was over. Gross. I mean, when you die, you do kind of shit your pants. That's just a science fact. I mean, in the movies, whenever you see somebody die, like, you know.
Oh, my grandmother, they died. It's so sad.
That lady, her bowels just, you know. It's kind of weird. Think about. Also, no crashing. Awesome. Seems like windowed mode and or updating my graphics driver did the trick. Okay, it's not damaging. Death, blood, stuff. Goddamn sandhoppers. How come my friend didn't want to come with me? It's like, I believe in you. You may do the things that I require of you, all on your own. But I don't want to do it alone. I want to do it with him. Oh, it takes my goggles off in cutscenes. I just realized. Interesting. Sorry, is there something down there? No. Arena fight, go! I'm sorry, did I just one-shot that thing? Yes! Splatting is real. Don't you dare take me out of this place without letting me loot those bodies. Uh-oh. The super boss. Nope. I'm just a babby. I can't do it. I don't want to be space crabbed. Yeah. Please save me, Mr. Mercer. Mancer. Yeah, you better run, punk. I got this. I'm gonna stab his pancreatic sac. Oh, okay. Come on, sir. That's not very nice. Hold on again, sir. I would like to, you know, take a quick pause. Not a big deal. Picking locks. I do like that. Sure. Sure, might as well start on that, right? Increased damage on Dagger's gun attacks. From behind. What the f- Rude. Sorry, did you just summon a babby? You did. Ow, okay, all right. Injection time. Okay, I got poison somehow. And I'm gonna die. Because of this goddamn bastard. Get away from him and go after the little girls, please. They're dead. Okay, you've got a weird hitbox. Just a little weird. Stop. Don't turn your back on me. There is a little spitter, isn't there? Like that, do you? Ow, holy smokes. Spitters. Did he kill his own? No, there he is. My bad. Tasty. Right in its sack. Don't do it. Don't prematurely blow your electricity load. Oh, never mind, Dad. And then one man. Tased him right in the sack.
I'm sorry, Master. I don't know my own power. Also, my cybernetic armor short-circuiting.
Yeah. I have failed you. Thank you for touching me. Oh, it's like that. just had a meaningful gaze, followed by silence, and him walking away. Just like after we do it, every time. Oh, and then we had to go to church. To confess our sins.
You, who bore witness to the secret with your own eyes, who knows in your heart of hearts that the revelation that he bears is true, and who has understood that this knowledge could cast us into endless pits of despair. As you drink the sap of the world,
semen?
The
what?
Water that feeds our lives.
It's Martian bug
the
semen.
The one you thought you were, and instead become our brother, Zachariah Manser.
Oh, everybody's last name is Manser. I get it.
Together we have shared the water and secret. Can you swear to
the secret
forever
is
protect the knowledge of the
man
earth
chowder.
And to dedicate your life to finding it again? To defend and protect our secret, even with the sacrifice of your life, if need be.
Not a very I good swear. Secret ingredient.
Then welcome, my brother.
Oh. Are they all gonna beat me? Fraternity style. They didn't let me loot the giant bug.
I know you must be troubled by what you've learned, and I assure you that it's no less troubling to me. But be proud of what you are, and know, no matter what, we are by your side. And that this initiation, as horrid as it may be, makes you forever our brother.
You showed the courage of lions beneath the dome. And for it, you have been made an officer. So I imagine, now that you no longer need my guidance, it will send me elsewhere, with the great and endless pride of
please,
having
please don't leave me ever, these few years. Mr. Manser Mercer.
The honor was mine, Master.
Matt Manser, Master Matt Manser Mercer.
It's just Sean now.
Oh.
Go. Take your assignment as an officer. Count the blessings you have amounted. Those that allowed you to avoid the front thus far. Captain Eliza is waiting in the barracks. She's harsh, but fair. But before you find her, we all know the regulations. Technomancers get no leave from the front in times of war. So being here, I can't even sneeze without a report being written up. But you have a free pass. I need you to go to the exchange district for me. There's an itinerant merchant there who was supposed to arrive yesterday.
Do my chores, thank you.
The merchants have no ties to abundance and travel among us like shadows. They hear things, whisper things.
Enjoy being a specter.
Forget they are there. I'm looking for information on any archaeological discoveries that could expose the Earthlings. Information that would help protect our secret. Ask him if they've heard of any such finds.
Yes, Great Master, as you wish.
Good, Zachariah. But take care that not a single soul knows what you're after. Not a single
oh,
soul.
I have to kill both of them then.
With the merchants.
Because they know. They know. Wait, my. Oh, okay. And they disappeared. Oh my god, it's a secret. Achievement. Alright, well. Thank you for watching, guys. We'll be playing through this whole game. Hopefully, as stealthy and stabby as we possibly can. And I will thank you guys for watching, and we will see you next time. Bye.